Let us understand the control wiring diagram of a star delta starter. We see here the control scheme. Here we have MCB for protection of control circuit, stop push button, start push button, star delta timer indicated by capital letter T, main contactor K1, delta contactor K3, star contactor K2. We have used two NO contact of mains contactor K1. One NO and one NC contact of star contactor K2 and one NC contact of delta contactor K3. And now we will power up the circuit. After powering up, we can see a green color indication. This indication shows the voltage available at that line. After closing the MCB, voltage reaches up to start push button as we can see here by a color indication. When start push button is pressed, timer and star contactor gets on instantly. Immediately after star contactor gets on, its NO contact changes to NC and so the main contactor gets on. And also immediately we get holding contact on parallel to start push button. So after start push button is released, timer, main contactor and star contactor remains on. After preset time of timer, star delta contacts of timer operates, that is star point opens and delta point closes. Star point opens first, so the contactor, star contactor trips and delta point closes later, so delta contactor gets on. In this way, mains and delta contactor remains on as long as motor is running and both contactor trips if stop push button is pressed. So hope you have understood the control wiring of star delta starter.